away. So we'll see what Newcomb can do. This car certainly been working overtime here this weekend, double duty with two drivers at the wheel. But right now it's all about clear track ahead for Newcomb, and Donegan is right in as well. Now, Donegan with everything to lose at this point in time. You can see that he's not prepared to give up without a fight. As you say, double duty is Dean Newcomb. The car has worked overtime and Dean is now putting us through his paces once again. But Joel has not backed off, not at all. This is a real battle right to the finish.